Next question after that is, and the one that I'm getting asked a lot to ask, is what happens in January?
Okay, in January, you know, the transfer window opens, and as you will all know, it's not a great time to do business. Thankfully for us, we've already got quite a good squad, and we've got a few players coming back from injuries. Neil's already publicly stated what he wants, and you know, we're going to try our best to help him to achieve that. But if you're going to ask me what amount of money we're going to spend in January, unfortunately we're not going to be able to answer that.